Sup, you guys, and today we have a lot of things to talk about, so I'm gonna be putting all of this into this one video. And first, we're gonna be talking about the HP touchpad and the Red Hot Fire that it on sale it goes. And right now they're selling it for about $99 or $100, whichever. And so if you want a new touchpad, tablet, whatever you want to call it, instead of getting like for what an iPad for 600, make sure to get this. I mean, if you want your first tablet, if you want to try it out, see if you even want to go to a higher stake and get the iPad 2, then go ahead and get it. It doesn't really. Oh yeah, it does. It says that it's going to be selling the touchpad at Best Buy. That's what it says, and I'm pretty sure it's going to sell it for a low price at Walmart, I don't know. But make sure to go check out your stores and see, because if you want a tablet, a pretty cheap and pretty nice tablet, then go for it. So next, we're going to be talking about the jailbreak to the Apple TV on iOS 4.3 built, I'm not going to say that, untethered using Season Pass. And so, if you want to do this, then I'm gonna go ahead and put the download link below, and you can go ahead and download it if you would like. And then, let's see. Yeah, so I'm gonna have a download for Windows and Mac down there, so you're gonna know which one. And finally, I know this is pretty short. It's already been like, what, 2 minutes already? And so next is the jailbreak for iOS Beta 6 on iPhone 4, 3GS, iPod, iPad, and again we're using Red Snow, and this is the update 1 of Red Snow, so yeah. And basically, the deal with this is that you can still jailbreak your devices on Beta 6, but you can use it after a short while, and then after a short while, it's gonna like do a boot loop. And I don't know what this means. I guess it doesn't really boot up, but you can still restore it, and it'll work perfectly. And make sure to downgrade. I'm pretty sure you can downgrade. So, yeah. And then also, if you would like, and they have confirmed that you are able to jailbreak iOS 5, so don't freak out or anything. It's still gonna be jailbreakable. Because even though Beta 6 isn't, they have confirmed that iOS 5 is going to be jailbreakable and hopefully untethered. I mean, it's gonna be untethered, you guys. I mean, these guys have done it for so long. And then if you want to jailbreak iOS 5 Beta 6, I'm gonna go ahead and put the download link below. Of course, for Mac and Windows, of course. So yeah, that's pretty much it, you guys. And I just want to go ahead and give you like a quick brief. So we have a new YouTube staff member. His name's Javaris. I think I already mentioned this, so yeah, make sure to check my previous video right here so you can see that. So yeah. Anyways, please, guys, spread the word. Tell your friends, family, dog, cat, frog, anybody. And so also subscribe up there because we're really close to getting onto the YouTube partnership, and all we need is views. So if you would like to view some of my videos, if you're so kind, and possibly even subscribe, I would love you. And even private message me on my channel, my main channel below. And also, that's my channel that if you're nice enough to get me some views, spread it around. And also subscribe, please. So yeah, we would like to do this as a living, you guys, because you know, Smosh, Ray William Johnson—they do this for a living. I mean, this is their job. I mean, I love doing this, making vlogs, everything, and we're making some money. So please help us out so we can get partnered with YouTube, so we can do this as a living. Please, thank you. And make sure to subscribe up there again, and see ya.